The federal government will meet the June 2017 deadline set by the International Telecommunications Union for migration from analog to digital broadcasting. And that's according to the Minister of Information, Mr. Lai Mohammed. He made this known while briefing State House correspondents on the outcome of the Federal Executive Council meeting presided over by the President.
An update from my ministry in the process of migrating from analog to digital broadcasting. As you are aware, the ITU new deadline to migrate from analog to digital broadcast is June 2017. And already, the pilot scheme in Jos, which was successfully deployed at the end of April, is working very well. And today, those who are in possession of our set-top boxes can view 15 channels with clarity, you know, in JOS. And the highlight of today's council meeting is that the council reaffirmed its support for us to meet the deadline of 2017 June, and has directed that the relevant ministries work together to achieve this deadline.